this courtroom, right? Because it was in a place in a courtroom that I got sentenced to serve 12 and a half years in federal prison for being misunderstood, for being a money chaser, for trying to do things my way. So it was important for me to recorrect the tides, if I should so may say, that our kids would be able to stand in a courtroom, in a place where they were being honored for their ability to start their own businesses. I understand that what this program does is increase esteem. And like Shandu said, everybody might not have a successful business, but what I can promise you, that each and every participant of this program is going to have esteem. They know that they can, and they know nothing is impossible with hard work. That's what changes lives. If somebody would have called me when I was trying to scam and do my own thing and said to me, look, baby, you don't got to do that. That's actually ignorant. Because if you do this, not only can you make more money, you can stay free. And you can be here to be a good parent to your kids and not have to go away for 10 years. We don't break the law because we want to break the law. We break the law because we want to secure the bag. And nobody's teaching us how to legitimately secure the bag. And I'm going to get a little emotional, so let me get myself together, you know? I'm passionate, but I'm emotional because this means so much to me. Because I told God, I said, if you give me one more time to go out there and get this thing right, I'm going to do it right. And I meant that. A lot of people talk. They talk to death about everything they're going to do. They're going to do stars, the moon. They're going to have the sunshine coming down. And nothing happens. It was important to me to be a figure of action and not just words. So today, I invite you to take a look at the action. I'll invite you to take a look at my teen entrepreneurs and see how you can take nothing and make a little something the legit way. So when you go to their booths, please lift them up. Please take their cards. Please see what they have to offer. And more importantly, let's join forces together to make this